So now we're going to look at the boundary layer. The first thing that we're going to do is create another contours plot. Let's call this mock contours symmetry. We're going to want this on the near side. The variable is going to be Mach number. And again, for the rendering, turn off lighting. Go back to geometry, and we'll just have 25 contours this time. Hit apply. Let's turn off the pressure coefficient contours and the Mach number contours. Now we're going to turn on the pressure coefficient contours in the symmetry as well. Click on the z-axis and we'll zoom in. So here's our shock. If we zoom in a little bit more to this region, you can see how right here we have our thin boundary layer and the boundary layer thickens after the shock. If you'd like to better view the divisions between the contours, if we go back to Mach contour symmetry in render, you can expand this tab here and hit constant coloring, apply. And that makes the lines black so you can better see the divisions. You can, of course, increase the number of contours as well. And you can see the thickening of the boundary layer and the thin boundary layer before the shock.